She had never been sheared, ever.
How are you?
And it was really apparent that she could not see where she was going. The caretaker surrendered her. The first step I wanted to do was definitely cut away her face. It was already a huge leap in her personality.
Look at how pretty you are. You're getting there. Hello, gorgeous.
Three of us spent a couple of hours actually shearing Ellie Mae down to about 2 inches of fleece.
Come on, Ellie.
She literally was weeping for joy. That was very emotional for me.
Good girl. Yes, you need to know you're loved.
She's just going to be a whole new girl.